itu juga membuktikan adanya peningkatan di DHEA ini, dia menghasilkan penebalan dari bone density dan stimulasi kolagen.
Nah, this is from Slim Express in India, and that is a study after 20 treatments.
One of Slimming Clinic?
Yes, Slimming Clinic in India. Mm-hmm. And they do the same, they do a similar concept. They do some nutrition and some...
Jadi ada klinik di India juga melakukan hal yang sama kurang lebih.
I want to share the results with you because, as you can see, this is very very important. There is a weight loss, but of course there is a fat percentage much lower, and there were reduction in inches about 10 inches, and 15 inches in the abdomen. But the interesting part was that the diabetic status, this patient was on insulin, and then she was only on oral drugs afterwards. And the HbA1c was 10.8 and turned down to 7.8. The most important thing was the fatty liver here, that there was no evidence of fatty liver. What this tells you in a sonography report, then this tells you is that the visceral fat was significantly reduced in this patient.
Ini ada case study, jadi seorang perempuan, ya, wanita 45 tahun, itu dia mengalami severe obesity dan diabetes. Nah, dia melakukan melakukan treatment ini dan mengalami penurunan berat badan. Penurunan berat badannya kurang lebih sampai sekitar 5-6 kilo ya, sekitar 6 kilo. Kemudian percentage fat percentage-nya juga berkurang 10%. Lalu kemudian lingkar perutnya juga berkurang. Lalu yang terpenting adalah diabetes statusnya. Jadi yang awalnya dia menggunakan insulin, setelah dia melakukan treatment ini, itu dia hanya minum obat saja. Lalu kemudian untuk hasil USG, ternyata pasien ini ada fatty liver-nya. Dan setelah dilakukan treatment, tidak ada fatty liver, walaupun belum ada penelitiannya.
And also there was no evidence of lower pain after the treatment, so the pain went away too.
Ya, jadi sebelumnya ada nyeri di punggung, setelah dilakukan treatment, nyerinya hilang.
So that's another example of the Ion Magnum treatment.
Ada yang sudah mulai berminat ya.
And this is the results of this gentleman.
Mau jadi mas.
There was a decrease in the fat percentage, and he lost 17 cm and 15 cm of the upper limbs.
Nah, ini pria. Jadi pria ini dia sudah sering ya, maksudnya pola hidupnya bagus, ada regular exercise, kemudian dia juga healthy diet, tapi dia menikahnya terlambat dan weight gain ya, kemudian juga ada hipertensi, berat badannya juga turun setelah melakukan treatment ini. After how much? How many treatment?
It's actually 15 treatments.
15 treatments. 15 kali.
Yeah. 15 treatment, 15 kali treatment, berat badannya berkurang menjadi 89. Kemudian fatnya juga berkurang, lingkar pinggangnya dan lain-lain juga.
The important thing is that this person has gone in many many different slimming clinics with no results. And after the Iron Man was the first time that he actually had these results. So I think that is a very important part.
Jadi pasien ini dia kemana-mana ke klinik-klinik itu tidak ada hasilnya. Baru ke Ion Magnum baru bisa.
That's another lady. You don't see very much difference there, but what you want to see is in her health status. And that is very, very important. If you look at this, good cholesterol increased, the triglycerides from 294 to 197, her health is in a much better status. Insulin from 136 to 14. And the insulin fasting from 25.8 to 8.7. And she did lose some centimeters. It just doesn't look, but she was so big, I guess. So she lost quite a bit. But still she has a lot to lose. But her health status has gotten significantly much better.
Kalau tadi dilihat dari gambarnya tidak terlalu signifikan memang ya penurunannya, tetapi yang terpenting adalah di health statusnya. Jadi kesehatannya dari mulai insulinnya itu menjadi menurun ya. Kita tahu insulin itu kan adalah prediabetik ya. Kemudian triglycerid juga dari yang 294 menjadi 190, kemudian nyeri bempennya juga berkurang.
So this is the study that we did with the blood cell separation, and this is the results basically from 19 subjects, mostly you could see separated blood, and only 3 had some low and mostly separation. So it was, I'll show you the results in the blood. So this is the before. If your blood looks like this, that means you have a lot of toxicity in your blood. That is traffic in Jakarta at rush hour. And this is traffic in
midnight
in Bali.
Jadi kalau misalkan bisa dilihat sel darahnya ini sebelum kita treatment itu ada racunnya, jadi depend monotrofani ya. Kemudian setelah kita treatment ini bisa lebih lancar lagi peredaran darahnya dan juga lebih terlihat jelas lagi bersih karena racunnya hilang. Jadi kalau ada yang tersumbat seperti sebelah kiri itu bisa kena tekanan darah tinggi seperti kena tersumbat jantung juga. Nah kalau lancar itu lebih enak lagi, lebih sehat dan juga jauh dari serangan jantung, kemudian stroke juga lebih jauh lagi. Am I right, Dr. Fani?
Yes. And you see the problem is that if you're ill and your blood is like that, nothing is going to, you know, even the drugs are not going to work because the drugs are also carried by the blood. The antibodies are not going to work. So your health is going to go down because of your blood not being able to carry through the drugs that you're taking intravenously.
Yeah, jadi kalau kita minum obat atau infus itu kalau kondisi darahnya seperti ini pekat itu tidak bisa lancar ya peredaran darah.
So separation of the blood is extremely important.
Excuse me, tanya, can you more quickly because we have a demonstration after that.
Basically, the important thing, another thing that you need to know, is that the Ion Magnum does not increase cortisol, which is the stress hormone. And this is the study that shows that it does not increase cortisol. And there is disadvantages with any other procedure. As we can see, you can get lumps and everything else. The Ion Magnum gives you a very, very kind of nice figure. Do you want to translate that?
Yeah. Jadi kalau dengan laser tadi itu banyak meninggalkan seperti irregularity ya, dicatat mungkin di liposuction atau dilakukan laser.
Bahasa gampangnya adalah gelambir.
Jadi juga nggak smooth gitu.
Betul.
Nggak smooth. Jadi kalau dengan Ion Magnum itu
lebih kencang, lebih tight, ototnya lebih kelihatan.
Right. Yeah. Now this is another study that we did that shows that the Ion Magnum has the ability to reduce inflammation.
Ion Magnum juga bisa mengurangi inflamasi di tubuh.
And basically, this is the things that we spoke before.
Yeah.
And thank you for this. This is an American cat.
So. Yeah.